fuck
you saw
me.
Emma
he wasn't
G.
even looking at me on my screen.
I just watched Pizza. You go on your knees
Piece
like the
shit.
Bitch you
okay.
are. Hey, what's going on, beautiful people, and welcome back.
I was just gonna about to say hi, and then you squawked. Squawk.
To a new episode.
Well, hello.
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 We are in front of this portal. Well, Holly already told me, obviously, where to go for the DLC. That's why we're here.
Yeah, it looks like a bruised anus. Like a bruised purple butthole.
Okay, and
I'm just saying.
How do you know how a bruised anus looks like? I'm just saying. Just
you
saying.
Don't ask questions like that. It's me. So there shouldn't even be, oh, it's Holly. That's why she knows. That's your answer.
Yeah, okay.
I'm
that's
a strange
the
little
She's
lad.
She's Holly. Wait, yeah. Quick, something else. I picked up, there was a corpse behind there. I picked up a crown of dusk, antiquated dress, antiquated gloves, antiquated skirt. That's what I just picked up. What is that? From who is that set?
Dusk, that lady that just fell out of that golem.
Oh, so she is now dead.
I didn't say she was dead. I just said that's her stuff.
So she's dead.
I don't know.
I'm going through the portal. Fuck
questions.
This. I totally went through.
Oh, God, me too. Oh, fucking hell.
It's going down.
I'm not okay with this whole situation.
I am.
No, you really
it's
won't
be. Oh! Oh, what's that? Wow. Holy shit.
Fucking so gross looking. Dude. It's got like little bubbly holes everywhere.
Who was that?
It was a fucking hand. A hand of doom.
But who was that?
The hand of the Lord.
Sanctuary garden.
Don't
but from
worry
who
about
was
who it was. It's just
okay.
somebody's hand.
Oh, there's already a bonfire directly at the beginning.
Oh. Yes, there
well,
is.
Well, I'm okay with that. I'm going to directly up it. And you
oh,
can you already sign down here?
Yes, I can, actually. Look at me coming in praising and shit, bitch. Fucking wreck.
Oh, what is that now for set? Isn't that the dingy shit?
I've been wearing this, homie. I don't know where the hell you've been, but I've been wearing this.
No, the last time you have been wearing
the
this...
The last time?
Oh, yeah.
I was
and
wearing
you were...
schmoobles and the velcro
exactly.
set. But all
exactly.
the other time, booby, I was wearing this.
Oh, okay.
With the chained helm, because I look like a little cleric on my pilgrimage journey.
You that sounded
Shut
good.
Shut up.
Sounded good,
right?
though.
Right?
Sounded sweet.
I know.
Is this already a boss?
It's just the beginning of the area.
Yeah, that's why.
It's just the beginning.
Sanctuary Guardian is already a boss. Fuck.
Welcome to the DLC.
Thanks.
Here's your host.
Fuck.
You can cut the tail off.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so I
Wow, that boss has to calm the fuck down. What the fuck? Swing, swing. Jesus, fuck. What the fuck is wrong with you?
He's angry, bro. You're all up in his water and shit. This is his
Wow.
pond. You're all up in his pond, bro. Why won't he give
Jesus.
Me his tail? Give me dead ass. Oh, there it is.
I can't even... Wow.
It would be better if I had, like, a...
Oh, my God, look at him! He has to fucking calm down. Like, seriously, he has to fucking calm down. Like, right
the fuck
yeah. now.
He's angry kitty.
I can't even... I can't... How do
half
you... How the
kitty,
fuck...
half scorpion, half fucking
Yeah, he's half everything. He's like a Pegasus kind of thing.
It's like a chimera.
I would have said, like, a Pegasus kind of thing, you know, with the wings and shit.
Well, Pegasus is a horse and shit.
Yeah, but it has wings
chimeras
and shit.
Chimeras are the blending of the three.
Fuck. Yeah, but chimeras have two heads.
My dick has two heads. Oh, see what I did? Shut up. I said it just looks like one. Stop messing around. This
God.
Is important.
Yeah, stop
Watch
messing around.
Watch your fucking
mouth. How the fuck should I... I'm trying all the time
Why
to get his motherfucking
heal?
Tail. Oh my God, I cannot get to his tail.
I know.
Doesn't work.
He probably would have been dead already if we weren't trying to get to the
Yeah,
tail.
We were chasing his fucking tail,
fuck
but he's wobbling around like a... Oh my God. Next two episodes, us still fighting him, trying to get his tail.
Oh yeah.
What the fuck did he just
trying
do?
Trying to get the tails is a fucking... Holy shit.
Wow, but this boss is fucking awesome.
Yeah.
Like 10 no! out of 10. Fucking awesome. He looks cool.
Awesome.
Now! Please. Ah, make him attack the wall.
Fuck you. He was attacking my very person.
Wait, maybe if he charged the wall, then he gets knocked.
Oh, you want me to use bait? He's coming.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Now, you see when he does that attack, then you have enough time.
Pretty
okay,
smart,
we have
huh?
to wait for that attack. Then maybe
just, go like,
on
I feel
range.
Like we need a blade or a dagger, like something that's sharp, you know.
Our sword will do it. Yeah, I just have to wait until he does a jump flying thing. I'm just going to wait for it. Or else he can't get his tail because it's always up in the air.
Yeah. Come on. Come get Uncle
Holly.
Come
on. Fly
up.
I've
got all the treats. He doesn't give a fuck about you. Have you noticed?
No. And now he does.
Oh, no, he does. He's like, oh.
Now he does.
Make me look like a fucking
Be ready.
Liar.
Be ready if he jumps in the air because it's going to be against me then.
Yeah.
But this boss is fucking cool. This area is cool. Everything about this boss is cool. Like, I really like it. Now! No. Okay, that was against something else. He has like 20,000 different fucking movesets.
Fucking spaz, bro.
Wow.
Come on.
It's fucking crazy.
You know you want it against the wall, bro. Don't be throwing your shit at me.
Well, I'm just gonna try to stand back a bit, and maybe he's gonna jump up or nah.
Jump up or nah. Come on, you fuck. Come here, kitty.
He's not jumping up. Oh, no! Ah, shit, he's just done his thunder thing.
Alright, let me... You know what? Here. I'm gonna
now!
Shoot. Why did
I not
put arrows on?
Now we missed
on?
It. Yeah, we missed it.
I'm gonna try to draw his attention. Excuse the fuck out of me.
It won't help much if you draw his attention bubbles.
If he's across the fucking place, what do you think he's gonna do to get to me? He's gonna charge and hit the wall.
I don't know. I'm across the motherfucking place. He ain't doing shit. Sanctuary Garden don't care. Sanctuary Garden don't give a shit.
Sanctuary Garden's gonna wreck the fuck out of you, I hope. Just for your attitude!
Because look, now his tail is always up in the air. You can't attack it.
And he's... Look at. He's getting that charge position. Wow, I seem to make him do it. Stupid.
Yeah, but he done his thunder thing. It's not that what we want, stupid.
What the hell do you know? You're not even gonna use the weapon anyway.
I think it looks so cute, him dancing around you and you always running in circles. That's actually fucking funny.
Oh, is it?
A bit. Okay, you know what? I'm about to say fuck his fucking tail shit. I don't know. Maybe there's a trick.
Well,
I don't know about it.
Come after me, 'cause I'm by the wall.
Yeah, oh wait, he's coming after me. And then, oh shit, now I missed it. Fuck.
You missed it. You missed the tail. You missed
now.
It.
Now.
There, see? Jesus, fuck me twice in the ass.
Oh, one hit. Yeah, that's at least something. We're getting there. We're getting there. We got a hit.
Oh my god, it's gonna be 30 minutes. This shit. Kitty, kitty.
Now. 30 minutes. Us with the flying.
Now.
Whatever that is.
I'm gonna shoot it in the butt with the arrows. Ow.
What is that? A half. Pegasus. What did you call him? Chimera, flying, scorpion, lion, kitty, everything. Oh, no! Yes, I got one more hit on his tail. How about that? How about that?
How about them apples,
How
bitch?
About it? Fuck, he knocked me over again.
What if I could shoot
him? Boo, what the fuck are you doing behind there?
Why don't you shut the fuck up?
You're standing around. You could have hit
his
tail,
I'm not
going
to stand in the... Holy shit, did you see that?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not going to stand in the middle and go in circles with
now.
Him.
He has, like, really 30 fucking different movesets. That's actually awesome.
I'm probably gonna get raped right now.
Why?
But I'm gonna try to change my... Holy fuck!
Oh, yeah, he's coming at you.
My weapon to see if a sharper, you know, blade will get it better.
Oh, you mean in the air or what? When it's up?
No,
oh, yeah,
that
you would
down.
Do, like, a vertical swing, you mean?
Yeah.
Drop your tail, sir.
Come on,
drop it!
Fuck it, bitch.
Now!
Oh, of course I was rolling.
Fuck.
I missed it!
Oh, that motherfucker. He's pissing me off. He's really pissing me off. There's no other way to get his weapon, or? Oh, you
no,
stupid.
We need it this way.
Fuck. I'm punching him. I'm just gonna attack him. I'm just gonna keep attacking him.
Yeah, but don't kill him if you want
to. Nah.
Really? Really? You're really gonna give me shit right now?
He's so cool. Oh shit. Oh fuck, and I'm poisoned.
Fucked. And I got poisoned. Yep.
I'm poisoned. Well, that's okay.
You gonna
I got
heal?
Something against that. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna use purple, whatever. Now, be careful.
I had
now.
A heal. I was dying.
Shit.
I couldn't.
Oh my god.
I got poisoned. He's yelling at you too. He's like, shut your whore mouth, bitch.
Now?
Fuck.
Damn. Boom.
I only want to hit his tail with this, otherwise it's too strong.
What is that? What are you using right now?
A sword. Don't worry about it.
Nah, just fuck it. Fuck it. Just forget it.
No, I really want it now because he's pissing me off.
Yeah, he's pissing me off too. Look now. But
fuck!
You miss it too, so fuck it. I don't give a fuck. This is stupid. Don't want a whole motherfucking episode us fighting a stupid sanctuary guard. He's pissing me off right now.
Well, what?
Fuck
we've already been fighting him for, what, 10 minutes?
Yeah.
What's another 3 minutes?
Well, I don't want you doing 5,000 million fucking damage with
I'm
your sword.
I'm not hitting him unless I hit his tail. Didn't you not just hear what I said?
Yeah, okay, and that doesn't do damage to his HP bar?
I'm trying to hit his tail. If I just get a good swing against his tail, that's all I need.
His jumping around is fucking freaking me out.
I need to put on a
now,
purple moss.
What
I
the
can't.
Fuck was that?
I gotta get rid of this toxin. I'm dying.
It's poison. I healed you.
Yeah.
Now?
No, I'm toxic. Not poison. It's different.
Got one hit again against it.
Of course he does it when I'm trying to fucking not die.
Well, that no. He always does it when you're somewhere across the fucking world.
Yeah.
That's when he does it.
You fuck! You just refucked me! Damn it!
Boo boo, boo boo, boo boo, boo boo. So he's gonna do it now?
Whore mouth right now. Shut up.
I'm not even saying anything!
Shut your mouth.
I'm not even saying anything!
Shut up!
We just need one more hit. Now! Shit.
Oh.
Did you hit him?
Yeah, I hit the fuck out of his tail just now.
Oh, okay. Wow. And still
no,
not.
I got
now,
a really good hit on
be
his
ready?
Tail. I'm so slow in this
fucking hell.
Piss shit
are you
water.
Sure that his fucking tail can drop?
Yes, I promise.
Oh my god.
Do I? Well,
now.
I can't run.
Well, you have to hold down circle to run fast.
No shit.
Well, I'm just saying, I don't know.
I don't know
what you're doing.
I've only played this game 500 times. I don't know anything about running. GG.
Well, apparently not because you're always
I
somewhere.
I can't run in this fucking water, you dick.
Oh, bubbles. We're just dancing around with this boss. Zero, giving zero fucks, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Just trying to slap the fuck out of his fucking tail.
You don't know the struggles of trying to get a tail. This is nothing.
Okay,
this is
there a
just
bigger
wait.
Struggle?
It's nothing. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I don't even want to fucking talk about it.
It's a shame that it's always in the air. It would be much easier if his tail would be normally, you know, like...
Yeah.
Now!
Like that?
How about you stay at the boss?
How the fuck can I stay at him if he's flying around all over the fucking place?
Well, as soon as he starts flying, you start running. How about that?
Oh, really?
I know
wow,
it's a great idea.
I'm just
and
as fast
it's crazy.
As he is.
I know.
You are really asking to get punched in the dick.
Boo boo.
I feel like letting him kill me so you could just be fucked.
Well,
because
I would get
I'm
his
about
tail.
To die.
Oh, wait. I'm going to heal you.
Well, I just
good?
Healed.
Okay. Oh, my God. He is irritating.
Yeah, he's got to
have
living
focus.
Shit.
Yeah, he's annoying me.
In between us both.
Now. Oh, no. That doesn't drop the tail? Okay.
I don't know.
I thought that
is
attack
it
drops
down?
His tail.
No,
no, no, no. Oh my god, this is the great fucking tail hunt. The tail boss. Tail me a new tell me a tail.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me a fucking tail.
Fuck is he? I lost him on my fucking screen. Piece of shit.
Oh my god. Guys, don't be bad. You can skip ahead. You can
fuck
skip ahead.
You.
We're gonna
fucker.
Need 20. No, I got it. Guardian
I got
tail.
It. Fuck you.
Awesome. Okay, now let's just fucking wreck the shit out of him. Just fuck him up. And well, that's it. Off he fucking goes. I just wanted to say, bros, you feel free to skip ahead. Like, 30 minutes ahead.
But then we will be done. It's done.
I got the Guardian Soul, Soul, Humanity, and Sunlight Medal.
Uh-huh.
Let's check out the Guardian Tale, shall we?
Shall we?
Where is it?
I don't know.
Somewhere. Oh,
hope
you know what? I
heard
never.
My ice rattling.
I never checked out the Blood Shield.
Oh, it's pretty good actually.
Guardian Tale. Oh my God, that's a fucking stupid whip.
Uh huh.
Well, great.
I said you're not gonna use it.
And it looks really disgusting, to be honest. I don't know. It looked like a fucking penis flopping around. Like, here, let me slap my fucking dick in your face, bitch. Yeah, I'm gonna slap my
like
dick in your face.
It's like a dream of yours.
Oh my God. Okay, I'm gonna. It's just now me and my dick. Don't freak out. It's just me and my dick.
Like normal. Just a normal day in your house. Wrecked.
I'm going now through a fucking hallway. Yeah. Oh, wait, we have to kill him now for you, right?
Yeah, that's okay. Just go forward a bit.
Sanctuary. Is there a bonfire nearby that I can get that real quick or something? Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
There you go. Okay, got it.
Yeah, you could actually warp back to the bonfire I'm at now.
Oh, yeah, I'm totally gonna do it. I'm too lazy. I'm gonna help you with the boss.
I totally do. Fuck that. I'm fucking lazy as fuck. I ain't trying to do that.
So, we just defeated the Guardian. Sanctuary Guardian.
The Sanctuary Guardian.
For the Holly. And she told me that she cannot sign down here, so I'm just gonna, scout out this area quick by myself?
Yeah.
Boo-boo, are there any hidden walls? Do you know that?
No, but go, like, weave in and out of these little statues and stuff, because there are
items
kind
of
hidden.
The hidden items?
Get those hidden ones.
Oh, shit. There's a huge mushroom.
Uh-huh.
He's moving.
She is.
Is it an enemy? Ooh, it's coming out of the wall.
She's gonna fucking wreck the piss out of you right now, bro.
I can't lock onto him.
She just started hitting you with her head.
Oh!
Look at this one.
Mushroom is talking.
What far away age hast thou come? Thy scent is very human indeed, but not intolerable. Ah, princess.
Did she call you princess?
Not basically, but no, he said or she said that I saved that princess thingy. Rescuing
her highness, yeah, Dusk.
But Princess Dusk is here no
longer. Oh, yeah. But she's here no longer.
Snatched away by that horrifying
primeval human.
And so I must ask, couldst thou once more play the savior?
I shall play the savior? I can do
thank
that, bitch.
You.
Yeah, that's right, bitch.
I'm Elizabeth,
guardian of the sanctuary. Ah, Elizabeth mushrooms. Ah, it makes sense now. Now I got it.
To my utmost,
that repair powder, thou.
The
thanks, bitch.
Of okay. Let's exhaust quick. We're on. An abyss was begat of the ancient beast and threatens to swallow the whole.
You need to pay attention to what she's fucking saying.
I'm doing it. Night Artorias came to stop this, but such a hero has nary a murmur of dark. Without doubt, he will be swallowed by the abyss, overcome by its utter blackness.
Indeed.
The abyss may be unstoppable. Bitch, please. I'm going to stop everything.
Please.
That Princess Dusk may be rescued. If I'm gonna wear the Princess Dusk set, is that gonna change anything?
How did you know to do that?
Oh, it just made sense to me. I don't know, because she's talking the whole time about the princess fucking bullshit.
I'm putting mine on right now. Doubt,
indeed, still.
So does it change something here? If I put the set on?
Yeah, put it on and then talk to her.
Yeah, because she said, am I going to be the new savior and the princess is gone and if
put
I have
on
the
your
set,
princess clothes, boo-boo.
I'm doing it. Everything?
Yeah.
Do I have to wear everything?
Yes.
What is it? The ancient antique dress? Oh my God,
the
after
antiquated gloves.
I'm now basically a transvestite right now.
That was so cool. How you said that? It's so cute.
Oh my God.
Is it okay. Sexy? Is it as sexy as I think?
Princess Dante comments are going to be real right now.
I know.
Oh my God.
I look so cute in it.
Okay, wait, I'm gonna
with
talk
my big
again.
Sword.
Thank
Thank goodness thou art safe.
What is thy wish?
I offer thee my all. Oh, but this...
It's really pretty, though. If you, like, look at it up close, it's all lace, and her gloves are lace.
But what did it change now?
And nothing. I just wanted you to put on the princess clothes.
Oh, so, okay, so... Oh, okay, great.
I lied when you said that. I wanted you to look like a princess.
Ah, oh, fuck you.
You guys are welcome.
I just thought maybe because she was talking the whole time about,
Uncle Holly about takes care of her friends.
Because she was talking the whole time about that, about the dusk girl there. So I just thought maybe it would make sense. No, okay.
She's an all-knowing shroom, bro.
But do you know what? I didn't find any items that you claimed are there.
There's a humanity. Yeah, you gotta walk around the other side.
I'm doing
it
right now.
Wow, really?
Well, there's only this one way now to go down. I didn't find anything else.
Just shut the hole in your fucking face.
No, I don't fucking care right now.
Where
can you sign down?
You're not.
I'm at a bridge.
Looking for it or nah?
I'm at the bridge.
Oh, okay. You can sign. I can sign down before you cross the bridge. So don't cross it yet.
Okay, but Boo Boo.
Yeah.
We all know what happens with bridges.
Uh huh.
Everything always goes to fucking shit on bridges. I swear to God.
Correct.
Oh my God, this could really be like that.
I'm not talking to you, go ahead.
Sorry,
I'm just saying things, sorry.
It could be that a dragon is gonna come because look, forest and shit
the
and
feels,
it's huge.
Uh-huh.
What's that? Royal,
it's coming.
Royal wood. What's coming?
The royal woods. I just saw something moving.
Huh? Oh, the FPS is dropping, that's for real. What was that?
The first two enemies just both fell off together, holding hands like, whee!
I didn't see it, shit.
You see how this game just gives you freebies? If that was me, those things would have been fucking buffed all Hulk smash, wrecking us. Fuck you. No, really, like, when I'm able to record my world, I want them to see how fucked up it is in my world compared to yours.
There's something huge. Oh! Uh-oh.
He's coming. He's so very mad at you.
Oh, what the fuck is that? Looks like a zombie with a fucking hay, whatever you call that. Ooh, Ulu. Yeah, hello, Mr. I take no damage.
Holy
What's
shit,
up? Look, he's Mr. I don't give a fuck. Oh my God.
I like flopping his big ass around, Al.
Yeah, wait, let's throw him down. Let's throw him down.
I don't know where he is on your screen. He's over here with me.
Oh, on my screen, I'm throwing him down right now. Off he goes.
Oh,
fuck
he's with
you.
Me.
And
he won't let me go. Okay.
Oh, no water physics. Okay, I'm coming back up.
No. Absolutely not.
This place is fucking huge though, and there's an item behind there. No, it's a fucking flower. Where to go? I get lost in forest. I always get lost.
But I actually am not going to be lost in this forest.
Like, no shit. Last year I went in the forest, you know, just walking in the forest. I don't know how you call that.
In real life?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you know, like how what you do, like on a Sunday or something. You know,
you
go out for a walk, right?
Yeah, you went hiking.
Oh my God, we got so motherfucking lucky. We have been lost in that forest, and it's one of the biggest forests in Germany.
Oh my God.
We were so fucking lost, and it was already getting dark and everything.
You weren't by yourself,
though,
right?
And in a forest. No, I was not alone. I was with a friend of mine,
uh-huh.
And getting lost in the fucking biggest forest.
Wink, wink, in the forest.
In oh my God, in Germany.
Where are you going, you little shit?
I'm following these enemies.
No, get your fucking ass back here.
Oh my God.
Now.
We got, oh my God, I'm dying. I'm dead. Where were you? You were
on my way.
Somewhere.
I was waiting for you to stop being a douche.
Well, I was just proceeding in the fucking game. You said no,
you
just walk.
You were not going the way I wanted you to go.
Okay, but before I asked you,
you were talking
said,
about going around in the forest like a little
you
fucking
said,
hippie.
You said, go explore. You said that 2 minutes ago. I go exploring,
but I said
you leave
where
me alone. GG.
Okay. Listen, you got wrecked, all right? End of story.
So I want to get my souls, though, really quick. Is that okay for you?
Yeah, I'll go with you.
Oh, okay. May I grab my souls?
Maybe.
That's so sweet. Like, you're so nice to me.
I know. I'm so fucking nice. Like, it's disgusting. I'm tired of being so nice to you. You're giving me a reputation.
Oh, what are those for enemies? They look so weird.
They're like little gardeners. They got like scissors
on
their back.
Yeah, but like kind of like skeleton zombie kind of thing.
I think they're made out of branches and shit, like tree branches or roots.
Oh yeah.
They look like roots.
No. Yeah. No. You're right.
Yeah.
They look so weird. I want to get their face in the camera, but I don't seem to manage it. Oops. Oh shit. Look. Oh fuck. Sorry, tree. I kicked you down. I kicked the tree down. Do you think you can parry them? Let's check.
I don't know.
Maybe I should pick
up... Don't chase him.
No, no. Oh, he runs home to his buddies. Oh, did you see that? Yeah. He's like a scout.
Yeah.
He's like, yo, bitches, we have an enemy here.
Yeah.
And they all come.
Yeah.
Totally parried him, motherfuck. Okay, they are parryable.
Yeah.
FYI. And off he goes. Now number 3. Number 4. Help me out here. No, okay, you're standing back as usual. Okay. Yeah, 10 years later.
Well, I don't want to be all up in this fight. You can do it.
Oh, he dropped something. Purple moss. Okay, so I shall not proceed there.
No, that would be like the correct way. And if you want to find items and stuff, I recommend not completely going that way.
Okay.
Okay, well, so come back
the same,
this way.
Right? Yeah, I'm coming. This forest is fucking huge, man. Like, is it really that big, or is it over soon? Because I can't
answer these
this.
Questions. Stop asking me things.
Okay. Do you think you can parry that huge guy?
Try it.
You can't backstab
him. I'm about to get fucked right now. Oh, no. Shit.
I don't want to die, though. Wait, let me heal up. I'm going to try it again.
Swing at me,
ho.
I
have a chance.
Oh, he did, and I didn't know. He just turned around, like, out of nowhere.
Hold on. I'm going to try. No! We have Gardner up in this bitch.
Come on, I'll parry you, bitch. He's just doing the running man at me.
Oh.
Nope, he did his one attack. You can't. Oh, fuck,
yeah,
no.
I'm sure you can't parry. What the fuck was that? What the fuck?
He does
what
this AoE when he slams
Ooh,
his hammer down.
Ooh, Let's try again. I the motherfucker. I'm gonna waste all my Esters just trying to parry his ass. But I really want to know.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Holy fuck, me in the...
I'm going to try again.
Get out of there. Ooh.
Why?
I thought he was going to do his AoE.
I'm going to try again, though. Come on.
He puts his hammer
come
down.
At me, bro. Come
yeah,
at me,
come
bro.
Come at us, bitch.
Oh,
he slapped
work.
Me like a fucking bitch.
No.
Oh, nope.
Okay. I'm
no.
done trying. Let's fuck him up. Boop.
Bitch.
Boop.
I'm about to heal myself right now. Hold on.
Oh, he dropped a twinkling titanite.
His body flew across the fucking forest just now. That was awesome.
Oh, not for me, though. Does he always respawn?
They do, yeah.
Twinkling titanite farm spot confirmed.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Yeah, they keep coming back.
Con-fucking-firmed.
Confirmed now.
But you can buy them for 8k souls, too.
Yeah, look at this view. Look at this fucking view. Alright, that's all I wanted to do. Alright.
What is that place? Do you know how that looks like a bit? Like the hide ruins. And up
like
there looks
Coliseum
like a bit...
Coliseum or something.
Yeah, and up there looks like the boss fight from Dark Souls 2 in the hide... the Dragon Rider boss or something.
Oh, yeah.
Kinda.
Who the hell knows?
Fuck would I know. What's in here? We can go down? No. It's not activated yet. Are there any hidden walls? I forgot.
Right here? No.
Oh, I got guardian gauntlets.
There's
but why just gauntlets?
Well, you'll
do you know
the rest, obviously, I guess.
Do you know what's special about them? Is there something special about them?
The big guys right here, that's their armor.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Look across. There's an item, too. What's here? Nothing.
Nothing.
Wow. Impressive. impressive. I'm impressed.
All right, let's move forward, homie.
Wait. What's behind this stone?
Probably
grass.
Some grass.
Yeah.
Wrecked.
Wait, what's down here? Oh. What is that down there? I don't know. Well, there's an item.
Yeah, of course there is. Well, everybody's coming after me. Sweet,
oh, no, that's
sweet
a flower. Oh, I'm coming back. The FPS is real, though.
Oh, yeah.
The drops are real. Oh, you got two? Oh, just
no,
okay,
well,
wait,
I had three, but the other guy died.
I'm there. Fuck, he got me.
I took that hit.
Like a just bitch.
For you. Yeah,
like,
just for you.
Like you are, like a bitch.
Ooh, so charming of you. Your fucking etiquette is beautiful.
No, I'm a bit concentrated right now because I want to figure out this place. You know what I mean? So I'm sorry, bros, if I'm not talking that much, but I am a bit concentrated. Shit, he still got me.
You
that
bitch
mother
ass
slut.
Bitch. Holy shit ass.
Oh, fuck. Yeah. Oh my god, my
you
dodging
got
skills.
Luck right now.
Nah, MLG, MLG.
You.
Yeah.
MLP. Oh, P.
MLP? That doesn't even make sense.
Yeah, I know. I know what I was saying. Trust me.
Oh, okay.
I don't need you to understand.
Okay. Oh my god, this is so fucking hard to fight in here. But you know what? Do you know what I actually really find cool? During the recording, like I saw in the Blighttown video, right? People, a few people commented like that the FPS drops are serious, right?
Yeah.
But bros, you have no fucking idea. The recording system or when I'm rendering the videos, it makes the FPS doesn't even...
It's not as bad.
No, no. It looks like so smooth compared to what I had. Like, yeah. I can't, right? So I was actually impressed that it kind of made it good.
Yeah,
you know
it
what
kind
I mean?
Of smoothed it out a bit.
And if you recognize FPS drops in the videos, then you can add that it's three times worse as
oh,
what
yeah,
you
absolutely.
Were seeing.
Absolutely.
Why are you standing around behind there?
Because I've just been pointing for 3 hours to get your fucking ass over here. That's all.
What's that? Oh, that's a chest.
Yeah.
Not a mimic.
You weren't sure because you couldn't see the
chain. No, I was not sure. I didn't trust you. Blue Titanite Slab. Thank you.
Welcome.
Now we found everything all.
Up here, yeah.
Okay, now we can go back to that way that I wanted to go?
Yeah.
Okay, now we can go there. Okay.
Yeah.
Sweet. Where is it? Fuck. It's down
here.
Jump down.
Get over there, bitch. Boop.
But we can go on the right side and maybe on the left. I don't know. Can we go up there? Oh, yeah. Behind there is an item. Uh-oh. Shit. Didn't want to do that. Ah, fucking hell is AoE. Yes, and of course. Yes! Oh my god, I thought he knocked me. Oh, I thought he knocked me now off the world.
Oh, dude, I thought
oh,
you were.
So
I thought
lucky.
You were flying down and dying right now.
Yeah, I thought
Rat,
I was.
Bitch.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna fly down and die too.
God, he took so many fucking swings. Jesus Christ.
A blood red moss clump. I'm sure that's against
bleeding. Yeah.
I got the guardian leggings. Stupid.
Oh.
And now we have to go down here.
Here.
No, that's something that I don't like about the game sometimes. It happened already 2 or 3 times. That when you get knocked over, right? And kind of like sometimes...
Are you paying
fuck?
Attention?
Oh, shit. Oh,
hi.
Shit.
Bye.
That reminded me now of Dark Souls 2, the Sanctum DLC.
Yeah, where
Crown
that dragon came in.
Yeah, Crown of the Sunken King.
Yeah.
That reminded me of that right now. But
yep.
He looked cooler. He looked cool.
Yeah, he was cool.
So, okay, I know that we're going to fight a dragon. That's already
maybe
clear.
He's just chilling. Like, what's your problem?
Nah.
This is his place, bro.
Nah, we're going to have a dragon
maybe
up in this bitch.
Maybe he sleeps here. Maybe he's got a girlfriend here.
Yeah. Oh, boo-boo, crystal lizard.
Go!
Wait, where is he going?
Don't.
You stupid fucking cunt shit. Fuck, bitch. Oh. I got the items, though.
Holy shit!
I got the items, though. What the
where did he
that?
Come
oh.
from?
I don't know, but I got the
oh, I know
lizard.
Where he came from, you motherfuck!
Let's go
why
out of here. This is not a place to fight. Fuck, okay. what are you cracking up? Oh, you
because
slammed him the fuck down.
He fucking hit me like a goddamn golf ball down there. He was up on top
okay.
of the hill, and he came down because he saw us cross the bridge.
How do we
piece
go back up
shit.
There? Now I missed something, I'm sure.
No,
right?
We're
how
good.
Do we go,
we
back,
can
up?
Go back up there. You're good.
What is this blue? Is this like ink? What is this?
Yeah, ink. They came over here, and somebody put ink everywhere.
He has scissors. I want that.
He's got to trim the bushes, man. He's got to cut the trees.
Those tree guys are serious about
you
their
can see
own...
them. You can see them cutting the trees and shit.
Really?
Yeah, in their little
okay,
noise.
I will have to watch out for that. Yeah, wait, let's walk back.
No, oh,
I nearly fell down. What the fuck?
You can do that? Wait, don't come back. Don't come back.
Try it.
No! What did it work for you, you fuck?
Well, for me it works. For you it doesn't.
Well, you're a piece of dog shit.
No, you're just a dodo. You're just a dodo.
You're dog shit.
Oh, enemy. Okay, enemy gone. I'm coming back for you. Wait, the way where I was coming from, right?
Yeah, the way that you were going, don't go that way. If you turn around and you look to the, like, go forward and look to the
I'm
right,
I'm back
you'll
at
see
the bridge.
Hill.
I see the bridge. I'm at the entrance of the bridge. And I got the guardian armor.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, and I can drop down on the bridge. So we don't even have to scout out this area then. Look, I'm just going to pillage quick this body. I got Go's great arrow. Who the fuck is a Go? Who's Go? Sound...
Oh,
no!
Send it to you, like a pr-
no! Fuck my fuck.
Holy.
Did you
this
fall down?
This is the fucker. No. Oh. He was on the very top. He's the one that got me last. Oh, you fuck.
Okay.
He's the one that got me last time. Hit me like a gut.
Oh, there are two.
Do you see where Uncle Holly almost...
Come back. Move back.
I can't.
Yeah, you see, that's what I find stupid. That's exactly what I mean, right? You couldn't even do anything and you still get damaged.
Yeah, they both pinned me down. Now they're coming after you like little badasses.
Yeah. Wait,
you
I'm
want
gonna
me to just meet you
up.
Over there or something?
No, it's okay. Wait, I'm gonna fuck them up.
Okay. Yeah, I really
nope,
could not get out of there.
I'm not. I fell down again. Oh my god! Oh! But that one motherfucker followed me, I think. Where do we have to... Okay, we have to jump down here, right?
Oh, okay. Sure.
No? That was wrong? No.
Wherever you want.
Yeah.
I'm just here.
Well, on the left side...
Taking the shit. Boop.
Look, that's where you died, right? Here.
Yeah.
And I walked behind... Oh!
He shit. Cut you with the scissors.
Oh my god, he nearly pushed me over. That's such a mother shit.
He just wanted to give you a haircut, you long-haired hippie ass.
Now look, this is where
you
fell down.
Yeah, fuck
you.
I'm not going over there. Fuck you.
But you know what? The only area I didn't scout out was on the right side. I didn't go up that... Do we reach it somehow else?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
The proper way.
What's over here?
That's what I was gonna say. There's some items over here.
No, wait. I walked up here, boo-boo.
I know.
Oh.
This is where I wanted to take you. There's items
Oh, okay.
Over here.
Wait, for behind you. Angry gardener's coming.
Yeah, he's right down there.
But wait. That's where we came up from,
no,
where
this
I got
is
my
different.
Souls.
Eee! YOLO.
Oh, this is another spot? Okay.
Yeah, I just rolled down because I'm a boss.
Yes, you are.
You fucking die!
I hope that we can go back, though.
Yes.
Not that we're stuck here forever.
No.
And ever with the gardeners. That would be good.
Well, now they're deaded, so all these forests are going to grow crazy.
There's nothing.
No, there's nothing over there.
What's down there, actually? What is that down there?
I don't know, but I see a crystal lizard. Do you care or
wait,
not?
Wait, yes. I'm coming! Sam? No! You do not disappear. I got him. He gave me two twinkling... Oh, shit! The crystal lizard army! The crystal lizard army is incoming! Retreat! Retreat!
I know, but I thought it was funny. Because I got the one time I did that, I got fucked.
Oh my god, that's the crystal lizard army. They're so pissed I killed the crystal lizard. They can.
Yeah, you pretty much...
Oh my god!
Holy shit, hey. It's cracking, homie.
Okay. Giant that takes 10,000 million hits.
Yeah.
Yes. And doesn't give a fuck about my shield.
No!
Wait, I'm healing you.
Fucking ragdoll, bitch.
Okay, now, let's fuck him up. Go, spam. Off he goes. Oh, wait. What does he have? Okay, blood red moss clumps. Clumps.
Clumpy clumps.
Oh, do you think you could make that jump? Oh, yeah, you totally could.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look what's down there.
That just takes us back to the beginning.
Oh, my God, look, there's so much more. Down there?
Uh-huh. Correct.
Oh, fuckity fuck fuck.
Fuckity,
but wait.
Fuck.
Here are items. I already saw something here.
Okay.
Soul of a Proud Knight.
Yeah, sometimes.
And let's check in this building.
No. No.
Why? There's an elevator.
I said no because I'm a fucking boss and I say no.
Okay. No. Fine. Rat. No elevator for me. What's? Oh, look. This looks like a colosseum.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Oh, the giant is coming at me. I wanna go there. Are we gonna be there?
I'm not gonna be anywhere in a second. He's gonna fuck me.
Oh, okay. He didn't do his AoE. Oh, I staggered him. Oops. Sorry.
He fucked me.
You're dead.
He fucked
you're so
me. MLG. He wasn't even looking at me on my screen.
I just watched you go on your knees like the
shit.
Bitch you
okay.
are.
You shut the fuck up. Listen to me, bitch boy. Go down that elevator then.
Oh, I do now go down that elevator.
Just do, yes. Now you can listen to me.
But wait, behind there's still an item.
Yeah, get that stupid item.
I think.
Because you missed more items, but I died it.
Yeah. No shit, really? I saw that.
Oh, shut up.
Oh my god, I nearly died too. It was for a gold coin. Oh, wait, there are gardeners here. Hold on, let me take them out real quick. And then I'm going to go down. Is there
all that worthless crap. Okay.
Is down that elevator a bonfire then, I assume, or?
No, I'm not telling you anything.
Okay. Wait, let me just check out quick this last piece of area. Oh, no, you know what? It's not a last piece of area. Okay, fuck that. You can proceed there. Can it be that you can either go that way or the elevator? Can you tell me that real quick?
No. The only one way is the correct way.
Okay, so that's the elevator then. Okay, wait, I'm going there.
Yeah, the elevator is the correct way.
I'm going. Angry gardeners are following me. Okay, done. Oh my god, this elevator goes fast. Ooh. Ooh-loo-loo.
Ooh-loo-loo-loo-loo-loo-loo-loo-loo-loo-loo-loo.
Where am I now? There's a bridge?
Uh-huh.
Wait, here's an item. Oh, so I can either walk the way down. Oh, there's a whole new way to go down.
No,
boo-boo.
We're not going down.
Okay, then just tell me what you want me to do down here.
I am.
Yeah, okay.
If you see a small bridge and an NPC standing against the wall,
I think
so.
You
go out and look to the right.
Yeah.
Okay, walk across the bridge and turn to the right again. You don't have to talk to him yet.
Okay. He looks cool. You kind of... Do you know what he looks like? A bit like Blood, like the guy from Bloodborne because of the map.
Yeah,
he looks like... Oh, do you know how he looks like? I'm sorry. He looks like the thin version of Jester Beatus. He's the thin jester.
Correct. That is a marvelous jester.
Oh, you see how
marvelous
clever I am?
Chester, excuse
it's
me.
The
I think
thinny
it's Chester.
Version. Here's an elevator. I'm going up. Oh my god.
Yes.
Super fast. Super
and
speed.
That
double time.
Is a shortcut.
Oh, this was then the building where I was. I went up the stairs and I didn't know.
Correct.
Oh, okay. And this is now a shortcut that we don't have to walk all the way again.
Yeah, you could just run through now.
Okay, now I can come and come back to get you, right?
Yeah.
Coming! I'm going to talk to that NPC.
Okay.
First, I'm going to read the message. Try beating to a pulp. Uh-oh, is he bad? He's a jester, right? Okay, let's see.
Just talk to him.
Let me guess.
I'm doing it.
Snatched
I'm
going to
pillage his back over here.
And drag him to
a pulp. No, I can't. You're blocking me.
Wait, oh, shit. I didn't really... How shall I answer? I don't really... Because you were talking about his fucking back, and I was looking at the back.
Oh, shut your whore mouth.
I don't know what
Listen,
he said.
Tell him yes.
Okay.
Yes, of course.
Of course.
Exactly what
happened to me.
We are both strangers.
We are both strangers
strange
in this strange land. Well, that's
but
true.
At
but at least now there are two of us. Just the two of us.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, green blossoms. Oh, he sells... Oh, yeah, so he's not that bad, is he? Oh, he sells humanities. 10,000 a pop. Fucking crazy.
Yeah.
Oh. Does he sell them endless, though?
I don't know.
No, tell me.
I'm just here.
Tell me.
I'm not telling you shit.
Boo-boo, please. Tell me. Just tell me
no.
the... Oh, my
Stop
God. Yeah, that
me.
That would be one huge motherfucking spoiler if you're going to tell me.
I can't spoil anything for you.
Oh, my
I'm
God.
Not
I'm not
ruining
gonna,
the game.
So
I'm not going to buy any.
Why wouldn't you buy them? Stupid.
Because I still have 8 and they cost 10,000. That's crazy.
Did you happen across
oh,
Wait,
Artorias?
Did you happen across Knight Artorias?
The
legendary
abyss
walker from the old tales.
Well,
if you haven't, it's just as well.
He's a
colorless sword, if you ask
me.
Well, I didn't fucking ask you.
Yeah, no.
Oh, wait, he's laughing.
You know, everybody's crazy in these games.
What did that
giant
mushroom make you do?
Not that I care. It's none of my business. He's asking a lot of motherfucking questions.
Yeah.
He's asking me, like, those, like, kind of like rhetorical questions. Or not rhetorical, really. But...
Oh, you know me.
And then he always laughs. Dirty. Look, every time he asks me something, he's laughing dirty. I have little to talk about, really. Now he's going to laugh. Oh, no, wait. You know me. What do I know? Oh, my God. He's so weird. Let's move on. He's too weird for me.
He's too weird for you?
Did you just lay down some prism stones?
What are you even talking about?
No, was that you in the... Because I have prism stones in the trees.
Yeah, these trees have little lights on them.
You're fucking with me again.
Yeah, I totally am. Wrecked.
Boo boo.
What's here? I just wanted to make it pretty. Fuck
Beware of liar. There's nothing. Okay, where shall we go? Where shall we go? There's a huge...
Well, there was a little item. I think there's an item over here that you missed because I died it.
Because I think behind me that's a boss gate. It's
huge. It just takes you into the next area, Dookie had.
Boo boo no.
Yes.
Now this is where we came from, stupid.
Yeah, I know, but if you miss something because I died it, stupid.
Oh, okay, let's go up. You ready?
I was about to say, if you don't care, you don't care. I'm cool with that too.
Boo boo, we can snuggle in the elevator. Shut up.
No! Prism stone. It fell through.
Oh, you want to go up? Turd. Oh! Look, there's an item. I never picked it up. Twinkling titanite.
Right.
Why
the
was
butt.
There now a.
Boop.
Huh? Why? Oh, the huge guy, maybe the giant, dropped
a
twinkling.
Yeah, I think sometimes they drop those, yeah.
A twinkling titty neat. I already have 10,000 twinkling titties.
Twinkling titties? Me too.
Yeah.
I farm souls like a motherfucker.
I have. How many souls do you have?
I'm never telling you.
Okay, wait. I went up there. We have
Did
to go now up
body?
Here. Yeah. I got that. That was
yeah,
the only thing I missed.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about is when you go up here. Oh.
Okay. Wait, we have scissors up in... They remind me always... Shit, I don't know how it's called in English, but the Johnny Depp played it.
Edward Scissorhands.
Yes.
Are you kidding
exactly.
me? That's when I fell in love with Johnny Depp. I was 7, I think, or 3. What? I don't know how old I was when it came out. I don't care.
Is that film already... movie so old from him, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was like one of his newer movies. Huh, there you go.
Edward Scissorhands came out when I was really young.
No, but I mean the Johnny Depp cover. Or the movie with Johnny Depp. Was that in his young time?
That was his movie.
Oh, okay. Well, you see...
You need to get it together, movie boy.
Elizabeth Mushroom.
Yeah, that was it. That's the
item
I was talking
great.
About.
Just for a fucking mushroom to get fucking high. Well, great. Oh,
yeah.
Shit, nearly fell down
Watch
the hole.
Watch these fucking holes, bro. I don't fucking touch it.
Fuck, there again.
They're everywhere.
Oh, this is the other side we were talking about. I'm doing that jump. I'm all about that MLG life.
Oh, my Jesus.
Here. You see?
No.
You see? Look at you. Look at you.
What? I rolled down from up there. Place. Do you really want me to, like, try to jump over holes and shit?
No.
Are you crazy?
No, you are never going to
try
that,
I can barely just walk around flat land without finding a fucking hole.
You can barely walk on flat land without falling on your face and dying due to that.
Correct.
So now we're going back down the elevator. So we got everything from up here, right?
Yeah, you got the... You said you got the item that was around this building?
Yeah. Also, okay, the upper level is now absolutely clear. There's nothing to do anymore up here. Okay.
Kitty. Meow. No, you fucker!
Bye-bye, bitch. Bye-bye, bitch. Are you falling down?
Died,
yes!
Stupid!
Yes! Do you know why? It's because you're always fooling around. You're always running in circles, doing your shit.
Are you kidding
you
me?
Die.
I was right there.
Please. You fell.
I hate you so much.
As we just said, you can't even walk. Here, look. Flat land. Here, everything is flat. You
I
can't even
right
walk around
there
here.
And you went down the elevator.
Without
you
falling
fucking
flat
twat.
On her face. Like a
you
bitch.
You are a horrible person.
We can just...
Ah!
You nearly fell down because you're stupid.
Yeah, I know.
So wait, boo-boo. We can either go down there.
Uh-huh.
Wait, let me check what's behind here. Behind this log.
Looks like,
a mouse.
Behind
a
the
mouse.
Log?
I saw a mouse. I swear to
a
God,
mouse?
I saw a mouse. Yep.
I see sparkly.
Sparklies?
Yeah.
Yeah, because you just laid it down. You just laid it there. Look, I witnessed
I
it firsthand.
Cover this whole fucking log in sparklies.
Why? Is it going to be then a nice log? I don't think
yeah?
so.
Yeah? Look at
no,
this
it's
shit.
No, it's an ugly-ass
so
log.
So cute.
Oh my, yeah, you can, yeah, use that log. Have fun.
Oh, I'm using that log. It's locked.
We can either go through the fog gate or we can go down there.
Okay, we'll pick.
We're gonna go through the fog gate. It's a boss.
Okay. Well, then you know what?
What?
No. No. No.
No.
This is where I pull out a motherfucking plot twist. We're done. This is it.
A plot twist?
Peace be with you with that. Yeah. We're saying goodbye. We're saying goodbye. We're stopping.
Okay, okay, okay. We're saying goodbye.
Because Uncle Holly said.
Then, as usual.
Say bye. Yeah.
Thank you very much for watching.
And
we're going to see you next episode. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Wait. Have some more prism stones. Boop.
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 Christmas presents. Boop.
Right? It's so pretty. Boop.
Boop.
Well, it can be a definite pain in the... That's why!
Oh my god, Boo Boo, no.
I was toggled on and I just went... Wee!